of Santa Claus. Informed sources report legions of junior citizens are making monumental efforts not to cry and not to pout. Meanwhile, letters by the thousands have been flooding postal facilities at the North Pole.
Doggone thing always cocks up, will ya? Well, hello there. My name's Special Delivery Clue, S&D for short. Oh, I've got lots of letters for Santa today. And every year, they're the same. Some ask for toys, but a lot ask questions. Like, you take this one. I bet one of you wrote it.
Dear Santa, why are you wearing red suit?
I thought so. And this one.
My turn. Dear Santa, why do you come down the chimney when I'm asleep?
How about these?
Why do you have whiskers?
Why do you live at the North Pole? Why do you leave presents and...
Why do you always come up to your sleep?
Why is there a dirt girl call you Chris Tinker?
Why?
Now hold on. I can answer all your questions because I know everything about Santa. Now Santa is a busy man. He has no time to play. He's got millions of things of stuff. Christmas Day. So you better write your letter now. And mail it right away. Because he's getting ready with his reindeers and his sleigh. So you better not chop, you better not cry, you better not pout, I tell you why.